the bronze likeness of a notorious slave trader and killer, Edward Colston, is torn down in Bristol and thrown into the water, the very water that he once made foam with the blood of 80,000 black African slaves that he seized and chained and transported across the Atlantic to the New World as beasts of burden and made a fortune doing it. The big question is, why was there a statue to a slave trading killer in Bristol in the first place? This is a revolt of the enragé, of the angry of the earth. From Minneapolis to Los Angeles to Florida to Washington, D.C., across to London and Bristol and many other parts of Britain, across to France, across to Germany, right across the world. This is an uprising of the millennials. Take a look. All of them either came of age or were even born in the 21st century. People are revolting, of course, not just against what happened to poor George Floyd at the hands of a racist Minneapolis cop. They are revolting against a future of hopelessness. They are the first generation, perhaps ever, not to be able to look forward to a kind of life better than their parents. In fact, almost certainly worse than the lives of their parents. Fasten your seatbelts. This is a radio show with pictures. It's the mother of all talk shows, and it's going to rock and roll this evening.